profitable manufacturers must be able to sell what they produce at a price that is greater than their cost of production, thus generating a gross margin. If their gross margin is large enough to cover the key operating costs of a manufacturer, such as rent, supplies, utilities, administrative salaries and wages, and advertising, etc., they will usually generate positive operating income before interest and taxes.